Hello everyone, it's me once again. So as you can see, I got my Google Pixel 3 XL, so I was playing around with it and I managed to find the extremely funny function. So you go to settings and you go to you type in language, okay? If you type in language, you get language input language. That's the one you go to. And this is where you could choose which Google Assistant voice that you want to go for. But this is the funny bit. So this is normal play.
This is an example of speech synthesis in
You
English.
can make it a bit faster.
This is an example of speech synthesis in English.
Rapid.
This is an example of speech synthesis in English.
Yeah, one more time.
This is an example of speech synthesis in English.
Now this is the beauty. If you go right down, it sounds like an alien.
This is an example of speech synthesis in English.
Okay, old lady.
This is an example of speech synthesis in English.
Too much cigarette. Okay.
This is an example of speech synthesis in English.
Maybe 40s and 50s.
This is an example of speech synthesis in English.
Normal.
This is an example of speech synthesis in English.
Panicky.
This is an example of speech synthesis in English.
Really panicky.
This is an example of speech synthesis in English. This is an example of speech synthesis in English.
Crying. All right, so if you could try many different ones, but I just found a really funny one actually. Male voice tends to be funnier, but let's try okay, let's try Bangla. This was so funny because mainly because it was a male voice. So check this out.
বাংলায় কথা বলার জন্য এটি একটি উদাহরণ
Okay.
বাংলায় কথা বলার জন্য এটি একটি উদাহরণ
Panicking a bit.
বাংলায় কথা বলার জন্য এটি একটি উদাহরণ
Oh, he saw an alien.
বাংলায় কথা বলার জন্য এটি একটি উদাহরণ বাংলায় কথা বলার জন্য এটি একটি উদাহরণ বাংলায় কথা বলার জন্য এটি একটি উদাহরণ বাংলায় কথা বলার জন্য এটি একটি উদাহরণ
I'm sorry. Oh, that's so funny. I mean, I tried all of these and I think there's the other Estonian one. Let's try the Estonian. Male voice tends to be funnier, so let's try the Estonian
Se
one.
on eesti keele
Oh,
kõnesünteesi
very heavy.
näiteks. See on eesti keele kõnesünteesi
Bit
näiteks.
panicky.
See on eesti keele
Oh.
kõnesünteesi näiteks. See on eesti keele kõnesünteesi näiteks. See on eesti keele kõnesünteesi näiteks. See on eesti keele kõnesünteesi näiteks.
That's so funny. So that's basically you can do the settings on language for your Google Assistant. I laugh so much. So I got a bit of a head rush here. Oh. Okay, so you go to settings and you type in language, and this is what you get. Okay, so thank you very much for watching this video. This is LJP. Goodbye.